Okay, hello everyone. This is another tutorial on how to defeat Shaolong with the farming setup. These are the paradigms, one paradigm for each job. The equipment will be in the description, but I don't have any defensive accessories except a rainbow anklet once and two power gloves and a Genji glove for Fang and Sazh each. I gave her the debuff spear, Fang I gave also the debuff wand. Fang has no power or Genji gloves, but the catalogues. Well, I start this battle not with a sentinel, but switch to them first thing. That's because it takes the longest animation and I want to get that out of the way as quickly as possible. After that, switch to the synergies paradigm. Haste everyone. But by that time you hasted everyone, it will stomp again. You should tank the stomp. Then switch to the saboteurs. Start casting slow on it after that curse, while the girls will instill their debuffs. Yeah. Okay, now it has everything except this, which it just lost. Yeah. Now it is not anymore. Yeah, when you use this, you have to watch out for it disappearing if you... Yeah. Now it sticks. Yeah. So now I cast End Fire on Sazh and Fang, and after that I hold Vigilance in the Bar Frost in row and cast it after Brave Flowers cast. That's to absorb sort of the Bay, the Dispel effect of Bay, which is usually quite nasty. Yeah, I didn't have time to heal before the chain ran out, so I quickly switched to Tree Disaster. Now I realized haste is gone for no obvious reason. Didn't realize what was going on. Could also not heal, so doing it now. So now again, Tree Disaster, attack. When it staggers, you use Sazh's ability, that's why he's deleting it, by the way. Cold Blood to raise the chain as quickly as possible. You can switch to the commander paradigm while he's in the animation, so that Fang can already deal damage. And yeah, thanks to the elemental property, thanks to the Imperial buffs, debuffs, everything, you deal a fine amount of damage. And you should just be able to stick with the Cerberus paradigm and kill it just before it kills you. Yeah, perfect. Yeah, that's about how it looks. It works, obviously, as you saw, even if it uses Bay. That's because I did the useless buffs, Vigilance and Bar Frost, after Braefra was instilled. So that if it dispels two buffs, it doesn't dispel the offensive two buffs. And you have to keep an eye a bit on the timing. As you saw, you have to see. You shouldn't let him stop using the chain you built up from the saboteurs. If that happens, begin a new chain with the three commanders first, or else the stagger period will be so short that you most likely won't be able to kill it. Unless, of course, you already have awesome tier 3 weapons, then it should be even less of a problem. I use tier 3 weapons because I think, well, not everyone has the nerves or the patience to farm for them. I didn't, so, well, I don't use them for these tutorials. Maybe I'll make some fun tutorials later. Well, anyway. I hope it helped. I hope everything was clear. Again, if you want, leave comments. If you want something covered, write me a message. Till next time, and, have a good day.